everyone, welcome back to Sunny Life Channel. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. I'm here to update you of what's going to happen on Skeem Saam from the 7th to the 11th of December 2020 on Monday to save his own skin. Fanny throw Chief Jose under the bus. Lady closes the door on someone's face when she comes asking for help. Nimza receives bad news for his funders on Tuesday. Fanny lies reach all-time high in a case of fraudulently identity. Mohadid worries about Noah's future while Mary is ready to coach him through his trial. Pretty and Kate celebrate the outcome of Pretty's hearing with a suggested trip away for Christmas on Wednesday. Chief Jose comes to a table with a tough offer to Fanny to think about. Ledo is conflicted by an unusual request from John. Lishole feels lonely and there is nothing he can do about it on Thursday. With just a day ago, Chief Jose and Fanny encounter problem after problem. Lishole decides to stop feeling sorry for himself and celebrate. Ledo and Mohadi have a tender moment that draws both of them off guard on Friday. Fanny puts in extra work to ensure the dining experience goes well, but two unexpected guests rocks up. Mapitsi shocks the Maputlas about a pending lawsuit. No one seems to believe that Lishole has met a beautiful young woman. Guys, this is all I have for today. You can leave your comment below and share your thought. Bye.